Spring Break 2013. For Ruby and Lucy, it's a well-needed breather from the rigors of a very high-end education.
I wonder when our luggage plane gets here.
And we are here. Your bag, Lulu, feels a little heavy.
Oh my gosh, this place is awesome!
Okay, baby Susan off to the beach.
Okay, Dad.
Eugene, Angelina, Nellie, Pickle, Lucy, Ruby, Glen Glen,
Rodeo,
Saddle,
Rose,
Slippery,
Francelina,
Rosalina, Francisca.
Dad, I think I need to buy a bathing suit.
Little sunscreen here.
And for me, spring break's a chance to get my single guy mojo back.
Oh my god, Lulu, look at the way Dad's stomach jiggles.
Oh my god, that's so gross!
But it's like I can't stop looking at it.
Dad, what's mojo? Because this can't be it.
You know, most of all, we were just looking for a chance to let our hair down, just have some fun.
Lucy, do not go underwater in the hot tub. Your hair could get caught in the jets.
Until Lucy and I remembered we were vacationing with Ruby.
Dad, that's like your 15th ounce of beer. Can someone check the chlorine levels in the pool again? The test kit's in my bag.
So Lucy and I faced a choice, either sit in the room, out of the sun, drinking sugar water for fun.
Dangerous, elevated blood sugar.
Or lose Ruby in the rainforest. She found us a few days later, hiding in a cruise ship in the San Juan Marina.
Good night, Natalie. Good night, Rose. Good night, Rosie. Good night, Pickle. Good night, Apple. Good night, Chorus. Good night, Eugene. Good night, Frederick. Rock on.
Welcome to your third new home of the week. Henry, Francis, San Francisco, Frank, Francelina, Cisco.
In the end, though we may not be able to ditch our children for more than a few days at a time in a foreign country, nor was I able to destroy the stuffed animals as fast as they were multiplying, I was still struck by one thing. For 1 week in their lives, it was like I could freeze time.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help, if you need help. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war if you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you.
Hey, Mike, the 16 of us were talking about the food court, and we just wanted to thank you for this trip.
No problem, Frank.
I'm Francis, Mike. That really hurts my feelings,